am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my...
How the hell did I get in here? Where is everybody? Great, a crabby getup.
Ah, welcome to Spaceland. You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here. Don't forget, it's all for your craft, so please do die spectacularly on camera!
Me? Or are these gonna get ripped out in like 5 seconds? Hands off, loser! Like, oh my gosh, what happened to this place? Well, if anyone is looking to like do some homework, I just found a calculator. I just found some like weird little robot head.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
Do not disassemble, Neil Lynn. Would you like to play games?
Let's rock this party, Neil! I can like totally use this! Okay, like, please, so many things are, like, better off on this side of the park. Ugh, guess not. Right. Let me put some really flimsy wood up, and that should keep zombies out. This looks important. I should probably keep it. That robot totally needs to step it up if he thinks that was hard. I really hope the pack-a-punch is on the other side of this blockade!
Attention all Spaceland space cadets! We have a special mission to the Spaceland. today only. We're giving behind the scenes access to the party. Step on over to the Cosmic Way to take advantage of this limited time offer.
We will rise above and be turned.
After these messages, we'll be right back. Stick around.
Ooh, it's like a present.
That's weird.
I have, like, got to try some of those candy perks. They look totally delish. Good job, guys. Not. Can we, like, not suck at the next one, please?
Welcome to somewhere else?
I am Willard Wyler, Master of the Macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I...
Get in here. Where is everybody?
Great, a crappy getup and a solo shoot.
Any more surprises, Willard?
Now that you've arrived, we can finally begin. Remember, people, your role is death! And by death, I mean yours. Shall we begin?
Ooh. Is it just me? Or are these gonna get ripped out in like 5 seconds? I totally can't wait to like see this side of the park. I just found the boombox. Like, no mixtapes, but it looks like it still works.
Step forward and make your wish.
Like, what the heck am I supposed to do with this?
Oh, leave that silly little robot.
Please, do not disassemble.
Let's rock this party, Neil. Better than nothing. That was like so totally easy. Can't wait to see what's behind door number three! If I do. There's gotta be a power switch around here somewhere. Ooh, I like totally needed more tickets. Are gonna make me like barf. I guess this is better than nothing. Lucky door number one. Looks like we're like covered if it rains. Literally, I just picked up an umbrella.
Oh, no.
Will we
up if he thinks that was hard.
Max ammo!
Like, I totally want to do that again. Ought to come in handy. Zombies are one thing, but if I like see an alien, I am like so done. So that is where the power switch was. Fits like a sparkly white glove.
Ugh, that felt really weird.
Do not disassemble. Kneel there.
To all those dudes and dudettes plowing through the park, kicking ass and taking names, we have a special message just for you. Build it, and they will come. Keep your ear to the streets. Find those beats, and you might just find your ticket coming.
That was, like, so totally easy. Better really need this thing.
I got the strangest feeling like I've done this before.
Now that's
the stuff, Mom.
In the meantime, give me what you got.
No problem,
come back
kid.
In a bit. And I'll give you one second. I'll get that fire.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel there.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before...
Okay, joke's over. Where is everybody? Willard? Who invited the dead guys? Looks like the power's still working around here.
Oh, wonderful! Your makeup and clothing look perfect. Now, let's see if your acting is any good.
We should keep him off the court for a while. Now, to find a way out of this place. Well, that's one of them.
Fate is in your hands.
A piece of a robot.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
Do not disassemble. Kneel there. Ready to play, please. Do not disassemble. Kneel there.
What kind of game you got, Neil? Nothing like a good defense. On and off the field, winning is my strategy. What do we have here?
Please do not disassemble. Kneel
this is
there.
Definitely the dark side of the moon.
Attention all space flight and space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the park. Come on over to the Cosmic Wave.
Come on! It'd really help our full court press if we had the power fully restored. Come on, I could do better than that. No trophy for that? There's gotta be a way out of this corner. Should help shed some light on the situation. I have got to do that again.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel there.
Time to bring back the man, the myth, the legend, Michael Knight. Yeah, there better not be aliens in this score. I hope I can find something useful in this area that can get us some extra yardage. Was awesome.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel there.
We gotta keep these windows blocked or the run is coming right through. I should probably hold on to this. In you go.
Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got it.
Oh. Why do I feel like I'm having deja vu? This looks important. Let the bombs fly.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel there.
Your soul will be mine.
It would really help our full court press if we had the power pulling the sword.
Ha ha! Swift!
This place looks pretty chill. Hold on to this. I have got to do that again.
Now crafting.
Just with the doctor. Anybody looking to fill their toy collection? I found a little green toy just lying around. Anybody? Poindexter?
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius.
If I get my hands on you, I'm gonna wring your neck. Looks like the power's still working around here.
Welcome back to the 80s! Ah, and what a marvelous time it was. You know, they just don't make horror movies like they did back then any longer. I'm certain we can fix that!
We're wide open for a blitz if we don't keep these windows covered up. Just how big is this place?
Step forward and make your wish.
Looks like I just found the head to a robot. Anyone seen the rest of it?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
All right, let's see what kind of game you've got, Neil.
All right,
looks like we've got ourselves a backup quarterback.
Do not disassemble. Neil, lift.
We should keep him off the court for a while. This looks important. One small step for mankind. On and off the field, winning is my strategy. If we want to gain any yardage against these guys, we're going to need to get the power restored around. For that?
Oh.
God, you hit like a sissy. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful. I'm almost out of ammo.
That's weird. I could have sworn I've done this before.
Do I get metal for that? Like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. This ought to slow down their running game.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is not...
I guess I'm, like, on my own. I'm not saying it's better that way, but, like, it probably is.
Oh, wonderful! Your makeup and clothing look perfect.
Let's see if your acting is any good.
Yeah, right. Let me put some really flimsy wood up, and that should keep zombies out. Like, oh my god, what happened to this place? Like, what the heck does he want with this thing?
Fortune shines on those that play.
I just found some, like, weird little robot head.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
Please, do not disassemble. Neil Lim. Ready to play?
Let's rock this party, Neil! Don't mind if I do.
Please do not disappoint, Neil Lim.
Thank you.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture,
Mr. Willard, I'm totally ready for my close-up. Awesome! We've got power!
Oh, wonderful! Your makeup and clothing look perfect. Let's see if your acting is any good.
Really need this thing. I just found some like weird little robot head.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel then. Ready to play? Please do not disassemble.
More tickets.
Space Cadets, we have a special message direct from Mission
up if he thinks that was hard. This looks important. I should probably keep it. Perk stations. Ooh, I like totally needed more tickets. Turned on. That robot totally needs to step it up if he thinks that was hard.
Challenge protocol complete. Congratulations.
Follow the yellow brick road? Yeah, right. Looks like we're, like, covered if it rains. Literally. I just picked up an umbrella. Use this.
Fate is in your hands.
In you go.
Just two more, and you've got yourself a prize.
Thank you. Ugh, that felt really weird.
Please, do not disassemble.
Yeah, like, I think I'm gonna need Michael for this one. I, like, totally better not break a nail doing this.
Times, kid.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, this ought to come in handy. You can never have too much ammo.
Your soul will be mine.
Would like slow these things down.
I've got the strangest feeling like I've done this before.
I like totally hope that UFO is just a set piece. On the other side of this blockade. Now this totally puts a smile on a girl's face.
Please place all large items in a stowaway bin before getting on the coaster.
You can never have too much ammo.
Inside the coaster at all times.
Like, I totally want to do that again. Number one. Ugh, no power yet. Welcome to somewhere else? See you later, Piggy. This looks important. I should probably do... I just found a toy rocket. Are we supposed to do something with this? Don't mind if I do. Not sure what it goes to, but I just found some heavy-duty battery. I'm down! Something works around this place. Ooh, it's like a present! Like, I totally want to do that again! Maybe I should, like, board the windows to slow them down?
Now that's the stuff, kid! In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit. And I'll give you something...
Who would want this?
Mixmaster Knight at your service. I got something fresh coming at you.
Be right back!
Gross.
This, like, totally reminds me of that time I had three boyfriends at the same time. I guess this is better than nothing. Is it just me? Or are these gonna get ripped out in, like, 5 seconds?
Please, do not disassemble. Deal with it.
Fortune card isn't gonna, like, use itself. Guys, not sure if we need them, but I, like, just cashed in my tickets and bought those big gold teeth in the arcade! This is why I should have been wearing the Jaws outfit!
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First,
hey, kick the instrumental. I'm about to drop some bars.
This ought to get the place jumping.
Welcome to Spaceland. You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here.
Don't forget, it's all for your craft, so please do die spectacularly on camera!
Discourage whores.
It's High Street now.
Step forward and make your wish.
I got something for y'all. I just found a robot's head. Anyone seen a headless robot around here?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official...
Ha, all right, show me what you got, Neil.
Oh,
hell, this thing is about to throw down. I can see it.
Shall we play a game?
Fresh with a PH. Hey! Hey, what up, bro?
Do not disassemble. Neil, live.
Bust caps and drop. Is there any way out of this ghetto? Need that power, yo.
Attention all spaceland space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the park. Zip on over to the Cosmic Way to take advantage of this benefit.
Whoop, here I am, baby.
Yeah,
time
that's
to pet my
just
ride.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize. Something for later. Ice pick forever, baby.
with a PH. Hey! Never doubt me, son. Ass up, homie. Time to pimp my ride.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
I ain't firing no blanks. What the hell is this? Yeah, welcome to the hood. Lights, music, action.
We're gonna give a turntable.
Yeah. What? Immaculate. Yeah, that's right, y'all. I found a freaking calculator. Whoopee! Man, how the hell is this supposed to get us out of this damn thing? Keyword, it's not!
Fire sale!
time to rock the boat.
Now that's the stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit. And I'll give you something even Devin Miles would be proud of. No problem, kid. Give me 1 second, I'll get another track ready faster than you can say turbo boost.
Oh, you just got your clock clean, son. So, maybe these window boards can keep these boys out
just
the hood.
Yeah,
time to pimp my ride.
Heads up, space cadets! You got some nasty local yokels chomping at the bit to chomp on you! Show them what you're made of!
Step forward and make your reach.
Please, do not disassemble.
Hey, yo, kid, you better call Mike. I'm gonna need some backup. Legendary backup. Any way out of this ghetto? Yeah,
that's
time
one.
To pimp my
Just
ride.
Two more and you've got yourself a prize.
This looks like I should hold on to this. Oh, hell, that was fast!
Now crafting Medusa device.
Yeah! Looks it, huh? Okay, look, I'm gonna be straight up with you. I feel like a damn fool picking up these toy aliens and shit, man. Somebody else is gonna need to hold on to this or something, cause this brother ain't really going out like that. I'm a grown-ass man. I don't carry no damn teddy bear around. I'm grown. I pay for bills.
Your soul will be mine.
Always the portal.
Max ammo.
That's weird. Why does it feel like I'm having deja vu?
One more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
Get
stop it. Stop it.
Like a bulletproof vest for zombies. This looks like I should hold on to this.
You got it, kid. Give me a second,
we'll
I'll mix
right
up something
after
new.
These messages.
Little extra lead never hurt nobody. Ain't the threesome I was looking for, but this'll do. I know y'all gonna be really excited about this, but I found, wait for it, a battery, y'all. Trust me, I was excited as y'all sound right now. Aw, yeah, kid, you look impressed, baby. Now bring on them challenges. Yeah.
Welcome to the Polar Beach. Place all large items in a stowaway bin before getting on the coaster. Hands and feet must remain.
Attention all space line space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the park. Zip on over to the Cosmic Way to take advantage of this limited time offer.
Sea dogs, keep out. I ain't firing no blanks. Ah, hell. Hey, don't hate the rapper. Hate the song. Paid in full. board up those windows. Welcome to the hood. Portals are like exits, only more dope.
Could have sworn I was.
Is there any way out of this ghetto?
He can ride on the wild side on all of our space land attractions. They slice, they dice, they sizzle and smash. So give him a whirl.
I see you've met our lovely space land mascot, Groot. He enjoys quiet strolls through the park and ripping arms from torsos. I hope your first date is a good one.
Fuck! I ain't like no bouncer I've ever seen. Better your dome than mine, kid.
Hey!
Hey, I don't think this piece is gonna cut it much longer. I'm gonna need to suit this bad boy up pretty soon.
We'll be right back after these messages.
That wasn't me, that was you. A little extra lead never hurt nobody. Discourage whores.
A shout out to our special guest at the park tonight. We're all rooting for you from the top of four peaks down to escape velocity. Stay cool. Keep your eye on you. There's much more space left.
Boring. Now, you
back ammo!